as the lacrosse season gets started, an experienced Armstrong girls team likes what they see.
I think we're doing really good. We're getting some plays along and we're running our offense and defense, and it's looking really good with good movement.
We only lost one from last season, so we're returning majority of our team. We're looking to fill some holes still that we have lost, but we're really looking for these girls to step up this year now that we've had a full year together under our belt. We're all understanding, gelling really well together so far.
The Falcons, who opened the season Monday against Blaine, face another good local squad Wednesday night when they host Champlin Park in a game you can see on CCX Sports.
Yeah, Champlin's a harder team that we're going to be playing against. I think they beat us by a couple last year, so it should be a pretty good game. It should be pretty close. We have a lot of new players, I guess, coming into varsity, so it's going to be exciting to see how they play and how everybody plays together.
The Falcons were 10-5 last season and lost in the Section 5 semifinals. A good balanced lineup should help them excel this spring.
We are very aggressive. Our defense is amazing. Our attack, we make it. We have plays. We do our cuts. I mean, there's nothing we're really slacking on right now.
Our defense has played a lot of minutes together, and we're fortunate to have our goalie back too. Our defense is returning. It's just really fine-tuning the things that we need to work on to continue the success we had, these girls had last year on the field.
We'll get an early look this week at how good Armstrong might be this season. Jay Wilcox, CCX Sports.
Find more prep sports games and highlights at ccxmedia.org and follow us on social media.